Hello everyone! Today we are going to take a look at a very affordable pocket knife from Sweden. The manufacturer is Eka. The company name must not be confused with IKEA, the well-known Swedish furniture company. They are not the same, which is a good thing by the way, otherwise you probably would have to assemble the knife yourself. All joking aside, Eka exists since 1882. The company has a long tradition of making first-class knives, especially fixed blades. But they also produce very reliable folding knives, which are sold under the product name Sweet. What I've got here is the model Sweet 8 in two different versions. One with wooden handle scales, the other one with a handle that is made of Kraton. Actually, there is a third version, also with a Kraton handle, but in black. The price for this knife is around $35. The Sweet 8 hasn't gained much attention here on YouTube. There have been only one or two reviews so far. Among them, of course, an excellent review by Mr. Dagen007. But this knife is definitely worth to be shown again. First off, let me give you the specifications. The blade length is 8 cm. The overall length is 18.5 cm. The blade thickness is 2.5 mm. And although the handle materials are different, the weight comes in at 102 grams for both versions. I had weighed them myself just a few minutes before I started this review. As you can see, the overall construction of the knife is very sturdy and solid. The Sweet 8 comes with a very strong lockback mechanism, but it is a two-handed opening knife, which is an important piece of information for my fellow German viewers, because it means that you are allowed to carry this knife in Germany. The fairly large nail nick enables you to open the knife very easily, even with gloves on. I've tried it myself, it works pretty well. There is jimping on the spine, roughly a centimeter long. The blade is made from Sandvik 12C27 stainless steel, hardened to 57 to 59 Rockwell. Just on a side note, Mr. Dagen007 mentions in his review from September 2009 that the blade steel is AUS 8, so Eka must have changed the steel to 12C27 at some point in time. I'm not a steel expert, but from my experience, both AUS 8 and 12C27 take a great edge and are easy to sharpen. 12C27 might be of a slightly better quality though. The blade is hollow ground. The grind and the blade shape are suitable for most cutting tasks. Although a thinner blade is always better for slicing, you should be able to use this knife for any kind of food prep without any problems. The handle is very comfortable in the hand and provides a secure grip. It doesn't come with a pocket clip though. Now let's take a closer look at the different handle materials. The wood used here is Babinga. Babinga is a tropical hardwood, very hard and very dense. It gives the knife a more traditional, some people may say old-fashioned look. Actually, I must say, I like knives with wooden handle scales. The only minor complaint I have about the Babinga version is that the handle scales are not perfectly flush with the steel liners. But that's just a very minor point. Considering the very affordable price, the fit and finish is awesome. The handle of the Orange Sweet 8 is made of Kraton, which is a polymer that is used as a synthetic replacement for rubber. By the way, it's the same material that Spyderco uses for the black non-slip inlays of the Bill Moran drop point. The Kraton handle provides a soft non-slip grip. The traction of this rubberized handle is better than the traction of the Babinga version. So the Kraton Sweet 8 might be the better choice if you're often in a wet outdoor environment. And of course, orange is a high visibility color, which you might find helpful if, for example, you drop the knife on the ground in the woods. I'm not sure about the accessories the different Sweet 8 models come with in different countries. My Babinga model came in this little box, which also included this leather sheath and these two Torx bits. This belt loop leather sheath has a very basic but functional design. It holds the knife very firmly. The Creighton Sweet 8 came in this gift box with a nylon pouch. The pouch has a belt clip on the back, a drain hole at the bottom, and a sturdy snap button flap closure. For some reason, this model doesn't come with the Torx bits. Alright guys, this was my review of the EK Sweet 8. All in all, this pocket knife is a tough, reliable all-rounder. Thanks for watching, take care, bye bye.